everyone! It's Anna from Duomly and welcome in the next episode! Today I'm going to tell you and show you how to ask the question about your code, the best way to get the answer as fast as possible. Also, we are going to create a Stack Overflow question together. It's not always easy to tell what is wrong with the code. In most cases, other users of forum need to debug our code, and they need to run it in a proper environment. So, what do? They copy-paste the code, run it in their editor, they look for the bug and tell us how to fix it. In this case, you, as a person who asks the question, would like to provide them information about the bug in the best possible way. This will help us to get the answer as fast as possible and a lot of answers. Okay, let's clarify what's the best place to look for this kind of help. The most popular is Stack Overflow, with lots of experienced people ready to help. But you can also ask on GitHub, you can ask on Reddit, you can ask on Quora, and a lot of programming Facebook groups. Let's find out how to ask the question to make it perfect. So, we need to describe our problem very detailed. It's good to tell what we are going to create, what technology we want to use, what result we want to get, and what doesn't work. Also, sometimes it's very helpful to add what version of the software we are using. For example, if you are building a React project, it's nice to add if you are using 16 version of React or any different, what kind of Redux are you using, and what NPM you use. It can be helpful in some cases. And the last important thing, we need to provide the code of our application in the way that other users can use it very easy. I would personally recommend to use one of available in the internet code playgrounds, like JSBean or JSFiddle, for example, or maybe Code Sandbox. There are a lot of them. But if you can't find any suitable for you, most of forums have this function to paste text as a code. And it also makes it easy to copy. So, let's do it! Okay, now let's go to the computer and create the perfect Stack Overflow question.
Okay, I'm logged into my Stack Overflow account. On the top we have a blue button, so let's click it and start asking question. Okay, we have a step-by-step wizard. What kind of question do you have? We have a code question, grade, and next. Now we need to add tags, and tags should describe a problem very good. So, in our case, let's add JavaScript, array, and function. Great, next. Now we need to add a title, and on this point let me tell you about our error. So, here we have a JavaScript function, and this function should filter an array by another array. And we should get an array as a result, but we have a dummy error here, and instead of proper result, we always get one value array. Okay, let's create a title. Filtering one array in JavaScript returns not correct result. Okay, here we can see if the question like this already exists, to not duplicate it. But let's assume in our case it doesn't. And next. And again, we should make sure that our question doesn't exist. Okay. Now the proper part. In this section, we need to describe our problem very detailed. So, we are nice people, we will say hello, and let's describe our problem. I'm writing here that I'm creating a function which is going to take an array as a parameter and filter this array based on another array. Which is in the function already. And the problem I have is that it returns only one value in a new array, but it should be much longer. Okay, let's prepare everybody for our code. Okay, this is this section where you can describe what version of software do you use, what plugins, or if you have any server problems. So you can describe it here as we discussed before. You can also see the example. Okay, let's paste our code. And let's describe what we expect and what result we got. Great, let's say thanks in advance. Here we can see we have an issue, and this issue is that we need to put our code in these code marks. Yes, great. And the code is nice and easy to copy right now. And let's publish. Yes, we are human. Great, we have our question published. And another thing I would like to share with you also is that if you would like to share your code with the playground like this, then you can go here and use these links, copy it and paste in Facebook group, for example.
Great, guys. I hope now you will get the answers very, very fast. Subscribe our channel, give us a thumb up and comment below this video. Also, to stay updated, follow our social media. All the links you will find below the description. I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!